obviously very pleased with the result. This is my players that want to make football and the football fans back in Trinidad and Tobago proud again about our performances. I can't say anything too high about them. The performance was great. I'm really upset that we missed a penalty in the fashion that we did miss in the rebound. But the general performance was excellent. Very professional, organised, structured. But again, one step at a time. Got another game coming up in 3 days. But I'm pleased with my team, and I'm hoping the public at large back in Trinidad will get behind our players, back us.
How important it was for us to maintain our composure and start on this right footing?
Absolutely, we had to keep our composure. You know, we're working with a very high press, which we've done in Trinidad over the last 12 months. From that high press, it's 100 mile an hour, and then we've got to slow it down and be composed when we're on the ball. I thought our passing and movement was excellent. When we were direct, we were very direct and got our goals. Set play worked very well with the in-swing and free kick. Obviously pleased, but this is just the first of hopefully many. One step at a time, get behind us.
Looking at Puerto Rico now, looking to continue this momentum?
We'll be looking at them tomorrow. We've got them on, thanks to the normalisation committee. We've got Wee Scout, so we'll be watching them tomorrow, so we'll prepare for them properly.